Welcome to Google Maps.
You can use the My Maps tab to add enhanced content like gas prices and real estate listings to Google Maps. Say you're moving to Chicago. You can personalize Google Maps to get to know the city better.
To get started, click the My Maps tab and select Add Content.
This is a directory of maps and tools that you can add to Google Maps. Most of these were created by third parties. To add content to Google Maps, just click here.
Make sure you sign in. To see a map you've added, click its checkbox in the sidebar.
The real estate tool lets you customize your results.
You can use GasBuddy.com's handy gas prices to see prices in your neighborhood. Ooh, that's kind of high. Let's check out public transit instead. Hey, this house looks great, and it's near public transportation. You can save a placemark to a custom map to look at later. But is there a good pizza nearby? Yep, there is.
Whether you're moving to a new city, taking a trip, or exploring your hometown, adding content to Google Maps is a great way to get to know a neighborhood.